We love science, yes we do.
We love science, yes we do.
We love science, science you.
We love science, science you.
When I say science, you say you. Science
you.
Science
you.
We're building rockets!
Rockets are awesome. But instead of fuel and fire, we're using air pressure.
So how do you make your own rocket? Well, 3/4-inch pipe insulation makes a great rocket body. We've got duct tape, and what can't you do with duct tape? We've got a bottle cap for the payload on top that we'll tape on, and paper to make fins and a nose cone.
What are you guys envisioning for our rocket?
We each cut one.
We have another option there.
Now we need the nose cone.
So cut it straight across.
So we've got our rocket, but now we need a launcher. You need 1/2-inch PVC piping.
This is where we get the air pressure.
We can seal this right off, and we've got our air pressure, our conduit, and our rocket.
And then you squeeze.
But 5 campers squeezing a single bottle didn't work out so well. So they put their brains together to build a super duper multi-bottle air pressure rocket launcher.
3, 2, 1!
Use your duct tape to seal up all the connections, and you're ready for a launch.
Yeah!